Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to talk about ratios. Ratio is a comparison of two or more things. You may want to think of a ratio as the relationship of two numbers by division. For example, if you have five pets and three are dogs, and two of the pets are cats, you could write the ratio of dogs to cats as 3/2 or 3:2 or 3:2. This is an example of a part-to-part ratio. You have three dogs for every two cats. Also notice you have three ways to write a ratio. You can write it in fraction form, 3/2 colon form, 3:2, or using 3:2. Ratios can also be part of a total. For example, again, you have five pets, two cats, and three dogs. You can write the ratio of dogs to the total number of pets. It would be 3:5, 3:5, or 3/5. How would you write a ratio of cars and planes of your friendly neighborhood billionaire? Mr. Billionaire has 12 cars and one plane. The ratio of planes to cars would be written as 1:12, or 1:12, or 1/12. The ratio of cars to the total number of vehicles would be 12:13, because you have 13 total vehicles. It can also be written as 12:13, or 12/13. In summary, ratios can be written at least three different ways and still mean the same thing. They can be written using 3:2, or with a colon, 3:5, or as a fraction, 3/5. Thanks for watching. Please remember to subscribe and share, and MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day.